Konnichiwa. Hajimemashite. Watashi wa chotto nihongo o hanashimasu. Watashi no namae wa Natalia desu yo. Watashi wa Nihon ga ikimasu kamoshirenai yo. Someday, but I don't know. So, I'm still studying Japanese. Watashi wa nihongo o benkyo suru. Yeah, just wanted to get that point. I've been teaching myself since I was 9 years old, and I want to learn more. So, if anyone can help me, please do. Oshiete kudasai. Alright, yamate. Natalia here. Natalia desu. I wanted to talk about the issue of people learning Japanese from anime. First of all, that's not a good idea, because sometimes the subtitles don't exactly translate what they're saying correctly. They kind of, you know, sum it up or simplify it in a way. Or sometimes they even add things to it. Like, I watched the anime, Oran High School Host Club in Japanese, and I use the subtitles, of course, because I'm not completely fluent in Japanese yet, but I'm able to, you know, kind of understand, and most of it, I do understand most of it, actually, but I noticed that the subtitles don't give a direct translation. Like, they kind of simplify it sometimes, or find some kind of English equivalent, some kind of English saying, maybe, I don't know. But I think you should learn a great deal of Japanese on your own first, before you start trying to use anime. Anime can help you with your, not really with your grammar, but, you know, the flow, the way you speak, how to sound more natural, instead of Konnichiwa, watashi wa, you know? So yeah, that's basically it. But also, be careful with the anime, because sometimes they use words like omae and ore. And please, don't copy vulgar language. When you go to Japan, you don't want to be using ore and omae when you're speaking to people.